Go to pose mode, then expand the timeline. Let's split it in two. Let's bring the NLA editor in this section. And here let's load the action editor. It's bundled together with other editors. Rename the action, which is the Mixama animation we retargeted earlier. Push it down. Go to last frame of animation and disable the backflip strip. Make a new action and rename it. Select the head controller. Press I and insert the rotation key. Go a few frames forward. Press R, then Y, and Y again to rotate around local Y axis. Press I and insert the rotation key. Go a few frames forward again and insert one more rotation key. Go forward once more, then copy and paste the first key. Push down this action. Press Shift A in this area to add a new layer. Enable the backflip layer. Place the head turning action in the new layer. Set its blending to combine and check auto blend. Rumors say this is how the name Blender came about. Just kidding. Working with mockup animations is a very big topic, so I'm thinking of doing more tutorials on animation in Blender in the future. Please let me know if it's a good idea. However, that's all for today's lesson. See you in another video.